Hello students, welcome. I am Adi Chavardhan from adichemistry.com. In this presentation, I am going to explain the types and structure of silicates along with examples. So what are you waiting for? Let us jump into the presentation. So first of all, what are silicates? These are the minerals containing silicon and oxygen in tetrahedral SiO4 4- units, which are linked together in several patterns. You can see the SiO4 4- unit on the right side. The silicon atom is surrounded by 4 oxygen atoms tetrahedrally. This is also called orthosilicate or simply the silicate ion. Now let us have a closer look at the silicate tetrahedral unit. It is actually the side view, but in most of the silicate structures, the tetrahedral unit is shown in top view. The blue circles are representing oxygen atoms, while the thick red dot represents the silicon atom. Now the types of silicates. Depending on the linking pattern of silicate tetrahedral units, the silicate minerals are divided into, first one, orthosilicates, or you can call nisosilicates. Second one is pyrosilicate or sorosilicates. Third one, cyclic silicates or ring silicates. Fourth one, chain silicates or pyroxenes. Fifth one, double chain silicates, are also called as amphiboles. The sixth one is sheet or phyllosilicates. The seventh one, the three-dimensional or tectosilicates. Now let us deal with them one by one. The first one is orthosilicates. These are the simplest silicates containing discrete SiO4 4- tetrahedral units. You have seen them already. I am showing both side view and top view here. The examples are phenacite, willemite, olivine and zircon. Next one is pyrosilicates, which are made up of Si2O7 6- ions. These are formed by joining two tetrahedral SiO4 4- units, and they share one oxygen atom at one corner. So this is the oxygen atom shared in between two tetrahedral units. This is a side view actually, and this is top view. At the center you can clearly see the oxygen atom, which is shared in between the two tetrahedral units. The example is tautivitite. This is the silicate mineral of scandium. Next one is cyclic silicates, which contain SiO3 taken n times with 2 n- charge. There are 3 or more tetrahedral SiO4 4- units linked cyclically. So here 3 tetrahedral units are linked cyclically. Here there are 6 silicate tetrahedral units linked cyclically, and there are 6 oxygen atoms shared in between 2 tetrahedral units. And the examples are bentonite and beryl. Now the chain silicates, which contain again SiO3 taken n times 2 n- ions. Here n number of tetrahedral units linked linearly, not cyclically, it is now linearly. You can clearly see the pattern. So the tetrahedral units are linked linearly here. Here the examples are spodumene, डाइऑक्साइट एंड वोलास्टोनाइट. द नेक्स्ट वन इज डबल चेन सिलिकेट्स. हियर द जनरल फार्मूला इज SI4O11 taken n times with 6N minus charge. There are two types of tetrahedra here, though sharing three vertices. And those sharing only two vertices. And the examples are asbestos and tremolite. Next one, sheet silicates. Here the general formula is Si2O5 taken n times with 2N minus charge. So this is a structural pattern of sheet silicates. You can see a beautiful structure here. And the examples are talcum, micos with general formula X2Y4 minus 6, Z8O20, OH and F 4 times, where X is potassium, sodium or calcium, Y is aluminium, magnesium or iron, Z is silicon or aluminium, and the examples are muscovite mica and lepidolite. And the clay is also a sheet silicate. It is an aluminium silicate actually. Kaolinite is another example. Finally, the three-dimensional silicates or tectosilicates. The general formula is SiO2 taken n times. All the oxygen atoms of SiO4 units are shared with other tetrahedra, and thus by forming three-dimensional network, all the oxygens of tetrahedra are shared. Examples are simply silica. This is you can call them quartz, tridymite or cristobalite. There are three forms, crystalline forms, feldspar, geolites, ult, etc. These are actually three-dimensional aluminosilicates with the SiO4 4- units replaced by AlO4 5- units. Now few practice questions. SiO3 taken n times with the 2N minus charge may be the empirical formula of option A, cyclic silicates, option B, pyrosilicates, option C, chain silicates, option D, both A and C. You know the answer. Both cyclic as well as chain silicates have the same formula. The general formula for them is SiO3 taken n times 2N minus. Next question. Amphibole silicate minerals consists of A. Single silicon tetrahedra, B. Chains of silicon tetrahedra, C. Double chains of silica tetrahedra, option D. Sheets of silica tetrahedra. You know double chains of silica tetrahedra is the answer, because amphibole silicates are otherwise known as double chain silicates. Next one. In normal silicates, each silicon atom is surrounded by 5 oxygen atoms in a trigonal bipyramidal geometry, 4 oxygen atoms in a square planar geometry, 4 oxygen atoms in tetrahedral geometry, 6 oxygen atoms in octahedral geometry. You know the answer is option C. Another question. Which of the following silicates is referred to as pyroxenes? Single chain silicates, phyllosilicate, tectosilicates, double chain silicates. And you know single chain silicates are called pyroxenes. So option A is correct. Now one more last question. BATI SI309 is a class of orthosilicate, cyclic silicate, chain silicate, sheet silicate. And we know this is a cyclic silicate. Already we have seen this. So option B is correct. Okay, that is all for now. For more information and practice questions, visit the following page. You will find more information on silicates as well as practice questions along with the key. Or you can search for silicates or the chemistry on Google. All the best. Visit adichemistry.com for more video presentations and other information for different topics in chemistry subject. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel, like this video. If you have any query or question or doubt, write them in the comments section. All the best. Don't forget to visit again for more topics.